p.m. And moving now to a developing story out of Afghanistan. And Lieutenant Governor Sabita, actually, we are going to move past the story and move to one second. Okay, moving on. As people all over the country mourn the loss of 13 fallen servicemen and the drawdown of American troops in Kabul has begun. The Pentagon confirming the withdrawal of 5,000 U.S. troops from the Kabul airport is now underway.